Hello student, today we will starting our first exercise, which is exercise 1.1. Chaliye, now look at your first question, which is write the numeral for the given number names. What you have to do, you have to write the numerals. Aapko numerals write down karna hai for the number name. Number name is already given in your question. So you just have to write the numerals. Okay, just read the first one. 11,456. 11,000. So this is on 1,000 place. 400. So this is on 100 place. And 50 is on 10th place. And 6 is on 1st place. Easy to know this because there is already given 1,000. 11,000. So this 1,000 ke place pe hoga. 400. तो 100 है तो ये ऑलरेडी 100 के प्लेस पे होगा. 50 बिकॉज 50 आ रहा है सो ये 10th की प्लेस पे होगा. एंड 6 देर इज 6 ओनली 6 तो ये 1s की प्लेस पे होगा. राइट नाउ वी व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू राइट द न्यूमरल्स. सो फर्स्ट हम सबसे पहले हमारा क्या आता है 1s, देन 10s, देन 100 एंड देन 1000. राइट 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. राइट सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू फर्स्ट वंस डिजिट. वंस डिजिट पे हमारी क्या है 6. तो पहले हम लिखेंगे 6. नाउ टेंस, टेंस पे वी हैव 50. तो 56. तो 50 के लिए वी यूज 5. 56. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन 400. 100 के प्लेस पे क्या है 4. सो वी जस्ट राइट 4. एंड ऑन 1000 प्लेस 11. 11,000. सो वी हैव 11. So that is the numeral for this number name, 11,456. Just do the next one, 16,000. So that is on 1000 place, 600. So that is on 100 place, 60 is on 10th place and 1 is on 1st place. So first hum 1st place pe likhenge, 1st place where we have 4. So for 10th place where we have 60, for 60 we write 6. And 400 we have 6, so we write 6. And for 16,000 we have 16,664. Right, the remaining 1, 2, 3, 4 question you have to do it yourself. Now look at your next question. Write the number name for the following numerals. Now it is just opposite of your first question. That is, there is giving you the number name and there is giving you the numerals. What you have to do, write the number name. So that is the numeral given you, you have to write the number name. So for the number name, just write the place. 0 is in 1's place, 4 is in 10's place, 1 is in 100 place, 2 is in 1000 place and 1 is in 10,000 place. Theek hai? So 12 is in 1000 place, 12, or you can say 1 is in 10,000 place. So 1 aapka kis place pe hai? 10,000. And 2 we have on 1000 place. So 1 and 2 both are in 1000 place. So 12,000. So is what you have to write. 12,000. 12,000. Next. 1 is in 100 place. 1 kis place pe hai 100. So 100. 100. Four is in 10th place, so 4 become 40. And for 0, no need to write anything. So what we have, 12,140. And you can also see 12,140. Easy. Now look at the another one. 8 is in 1's place, 8 is in 10's place, 4 is in 100, 3 is in 1000, and 3 is in 10,000. 3 and 3 both are in 1000 place, so 33,000. And 4 is in 100 place, so 400. 8 is in 10th place, so 80. And 8 is in 1's place, so as it is 8. So what we got? 33,488. Easy. Now the remaining version you have to do it yourself. Now look at the question number 3. Write the number and the number name that each abacus represents. सो देयर इज़ एबेकस गिविंग यू, यू जस्ट हैव टू काउंट एंड राइट द न्यूमरल्स एंड द नंबर नेम बोथ. फर्स्टली वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द वंस. सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. इन वंस प्लेस वी हैव 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And in tens place we have 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is in 100 place we have 4. In 1000 place 1, 2, 3. In 10,000 place 1, 2. So that is the numeral of the abacus. Now you just have to write the number name. So 2 is in 10,000 place and 3 is in 1000 place. So 2 and 3 both is in 1000 place, so 23,000. 23,000. 4 is in 100 place, so 400. 5 is in tens place, so 5 becomes 50. And 7 is in 1's place. So 7 we have as it is, 57. So this is the number name of this. 23,457. Right? The remaining B question you have to do it yourself. The remaining C question also you have to do it your question. And also a D question. Now look at you. Question 4. Match the following. Okay, now you just have to look at the abacus and match the following. So is on 1's place we have 1, 1, 2, 3 in 10's place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in 100 place, 1, 2 in 1000 place, 1, 2, 3, 4 in 10,000 place. So what we got? 42, 6, 3, 1. There we got. So match that. 4, 2, 6, 3, 1. Now read the number name 4 and 2. 4 and 2 both in 1000 place. So 4 and 2 become 42,000. 42,000. 6 is in 100 place. So 600. 30 in tens place. So 31. So 42,631. 42,631. Now where is 42,631? 50, no, no. 42,631. There is it. So match this one here. That is the numeral and that is the number name. Easy. Now the same abacus question 1, 2, 3. You have to do it yourself. Thank you.